Dear friends, friends of basic income and skeptics of basic income, but friends of basic income experiments, I would say welcome to this meeting, all of you in this room and all of you wherever you are following this meeting that we have here. And I'm especially pleased to have our international friends here from the Netherlands telling what is happening there. And I hope that this Finnish winter is not too stressful and too cold for you, because I think that in the Netherlands you don't have that much snow as we have here just now. So it's our great pleasure to welcome all of you here. Today, the first sessions are dealing with the experimental settings and experiments in the Netherlands. And then later we will go through the Finnish experiment, and the day will end up with discussing and comparing basic income research settings and possibilities for basic incomes, income schemes here and there. And the first sessions will be, or the first session will start with the presentation by Jürgen de Wiesbelare. Jürgen, where are you? You are there, yes. Welcome, and the floor is yours, so that you can start, and we will gradually continue with other presentations. Yeah, welcome.